She first came to our attention when she attended an intensive songwriting workshop here that was designed for teenagers. And she wrote an excellent song. She was only 9 years old. And little did we know, she'd already been performing for 4 years and won several talent contests around the state. Since then, she's continued to hone her guitar, singing, and songwriting skills. She's performed at the Bluebird Cafe and is a regular at the Honky Tonks down on Broadway, singing on stage, not drinking. We see her at least once a month here in the audience at the songwriter session, soaking up the inspiration and tips from the writers we have here. So welcome, Miss Marisa McKaye.
Awesome songwriters. So, my name is Marisa McKaye. I'm 11 years old and I live in Nashville. And for my first song, I am going to be doing a song called Just Because I'm a Girl that I co-wrote with Ellen Britton and her husband Bobby King. And this song is about sometimes when people underestimate girls, and girls can do much more than they look like they can do. And I also got this idea because one time at school, someone told me that I should have 1,000 pairs of shoes, and I don't. So this one is called Just Because I'm a Girl.
Yeah.